In a world of too much crappy corporate music and bad auto-tune, a hero named Leroy Jones emerges from the city of New Orleans, bringing real music and badass jazz to people around the world.
Yo, man, I love heavy metal music. My neck and my back.
Jazz, baby.
Well, that was a close call. But our hero, Leroy Jones, saves the day. Good music survives. To see the real history of our hero, check out the documentary film, A Man and His Trumpet, The Leroy Jones Story. You're welcome.